Hi, I'm Mark Pennine, Technical Manager, Townstone Installation Systems, and I will walk you through the installation of ARDEX TLT Linear Drains in a mud-based shower pan scenario. This drain kit is part of the ARDEX TLT shower systems that provides a simple, all-in-one solution for your next shower installation. The installation happens in three parts: the initial drain assembly, mud bed and waterproofing installation, and final drain assembly. Always refer to the complete instructions at www.ardexamericas.com prior to the installation. Let's start with the initial drain assembly. In this part of the installation, you connect the drain kit to your rough plumbing and prepare the drain prior to the installation of the mud bed. Let's look at the pieces in your kit for this step. You will see a round center support disc, a down tube with a rubber gasket, a black propylene trough, a peel and stick trough support, a threaded down tube, and a tightening tool. Now we will continue with the installation of these parts. Start by seating the threaded drain tube through the hole in the black polypropylene trough. Next, place the down tube with the rubber gasket under the trough and screw it onto the threaded tube. Use the red down tube installation tool to tighten from the top. You will want to leave this tool in place until the mud work is complete. Lastly, we'll install blue tape around the perimeter of the trough to protect it. Now you can prepare the rough plumbing to be connected to the drain. You will need a licensed plumber to install and prepare the rough plumbing before you connect the drain kit components. Once this is complete, cut the 2-inch drain pipe flush to the existing floor. Center and install the round center support disc over the 2-inch pipe hole and fasten it to the subfloor with screws using the pre-drilled holes. Then install peel and stick supports on the bottom of the trough, 1.5 inches from both ends. Install the trough into the existing 2-inch pipe, making sure the drain is centered and level in both directions. Next, we will install our mud bed and waterproof membrane. For this installation portion, you will need a mud bed product like ARDEX A38, an appropriate ARDEX mortar, ARDEX TLT waterproof membrane, and ARDEX TLT 700. Always refer to the complete instructions at www.ardexamericas.com prior to installation of these products. We will focus on the drain portion of this product installation in this video. Install your mud bed, ensuring to pack the mud under the trough to ensure it's well supported, and check for level. Next, using the top of the flange, screed the mud flush with the flange over the trough to the desired thickness, ensuring a 1/4-inch slope per foot. You'll let your mud set up and cure. Now begin installing the ARDEX TLT waterproofing membrane with the appropriate ARDEX tile mortar. Once the mortar is applied, remove the blue tape and apply a bead of TLT 700 on top of the trough flange perimeter. Flatten the membrane and use a utility knife to cut inside the trough and around the inside perimeter. You are now ready for the final drain assembly. For this portion, you will use the stainless steel grate cradle, the self-adhesive adjustment spacers, the stainless steel linear drain grate, drain grate supporting clips, the strainer, and the strainer removal tool. Start by using the red tightening tool to loosen and remove the threaded down tube. Place the appropriate self-adhesive adjustment spacers into the trough. Dry fit the grate cradle and adjust spacers to get the appropriate height according to the towel thickness. Once height and spacers are set, screw the threaded drain tube through the grate cradle and trough and tighten down firmly. Now you can install the strainer. Place the appropriate drain grate supporting clips onto the stainless steel linear drain grate so that it is level with the final height. Use the strainer removal tool to remove the grate and adjust as needed. That is the installation of the ARDEX TLT linear drain in a mud bed shower pan scenario. The ARDEX TLT linear drain kit comes in a variety of colors and configurations and makes a shower installation simple. If you have any questions, reach out to ARDEX Technical Services at 888-512-7339.